everyone. My name is Lillian Sue. I'm a medical oncologist at the Princess Margaret Cancer Center in Toronto, Canada, professor of medicine at University of Toronto. I am the 2025 annual meeting scientific program co-chair. I am also the AACR president-elect.
Hi, I'm Matt Vanderheiden. I'm the director of the Koch Institute for Integrative Cancer Research at MIT. I'm also a professor of biology at the Massachusetts Institute of Technology. I'm really honored to be one of the 2025 AACR annual meeting co-chairs. In building the program, we really tried to focus on how could we highlight observations that are happening in the clinic to inform new understanding of mechanisms driving cancer, and then using that information to inform new clinical trials, new ways to solve the biggest cancer problems that face patients.
I'm very excited about the plenary sessions. We have six plenary sessions, ranging from fundamental science to translational research to clinical research, as well as predictive oncology.
I think if we're going to meet the goal of really changing the reality of cancer for many patients, we have to find it earlier. And hopefully attendees at this year's annual meeting will gain a larger appreciation of both what the opportunities and the challenges are around finding cancer earlier.
The agenda of this year's meeting really is exciting in the sense that it has very interesting presentations on new discoveries on the bench. And then we will also hear on the other side of the spectrum about clinical trials, new targets, practice-changing phase three trials.
We recognize how important it is to learn from both basic discovery science as well as from what we can learn from patients, both the clinical trials as well as the experience that real people have with cancer. The annual meeting is really, in many ways, quite a unique event because it's one of the few meetings out there where one really has the opportunity to learn about all aspects of cancer research, from basic discoveries through to groundbreaking clinical trials, survivorship, epidemiology, really all aspects of things that go into the complexity that is cancer science and cancer medicine.
We will have clinical trial plenary sessions, and we will also have several symposia where new drugs are going to be showcased for the first time, and we will hear some very exciting results. We will hear a lot about digital pathology using artificial intelligence, machine learning, to even glean from simple specimens such as H&E slides from patients' pathological specimens that we can actually impute, for example, transcriptomics, spatial transcriptomics, to understand the tumor cells and the microenvironment using just even simple digital pathology. I think that's something that is coming through to the clinic, and we'll hear that during the annual meeting.
Cancer research is important, and cancer researchers coming together to discuss their progress, their discoveries, is important because this is the work that leads to real options for real people. Look, there's cancers we can cure today that were not curable 10 years ago, 20 years ago, heck, even 5 years ago. And that difference came from research, and it came from people getting together, discussing their results, being open about it. And I can tell you, of the 25,000 people attending this meeting, every single one of them wants to make a difference and wants to change the reality of cancer.